So what we have is d square x over dt square plus w square x is equal to 0. This is now free of any alpha and beta. So this is the solution for example number 3.